Every year, the summer turns to fall, and the fall turns to winter. As the days are filled with increasing darkness, some of us may experience feelings of sadness or depression. You may not want to do things you used to enjoy, or lack energy even though you're sleeping a lot. No matter how severe the symptoms are, everyone should have the opportunity to warm up those winter blues. Here are three tips to help you do just that. Move your body. Sometimes we need to create energy by moving. Regular exercise has been shown to be effective in treating depression, so try going to the gym, do some yoga, or play a sport. Change how you think to change how you feel. An easy way to get started with this is by writing a daily gratitude journal. Developing the skill of controlling your thoughts can take time, but it's important to be persistent, even if you don't notice instant results. Try a bright light. Many studies have shown bright light therapy to be effective for treating seasonal mood problems. Daily dosing of bright light is thought to help restore the body's natural rhythms in the fall and winter months. Spring may feel far away, but these ideas can help make winter more enjoyable.
If you have a question or topic you'd like us to consider, please let us know.